السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Good morning guys. Today's lesson, lesson 11, form, meaning and function. Unit 6, going green and page, student book page 93. Today we will learn the simple present tense and present progressive. Okay. First, let's discuss some things related to simple present tense. We use this tense for facts or things that are true in general. Okay. If we talk about facts or something true, we use the simple present tense. This tense consists of, this is the form of the tense, for verb to be, as we was, or as you learned before, in verb to be in affirmative, we use am, is, or are. Am with I and is with singular, he, she, it, we use is. We say he is, she is, it is. And the are for plural. You are, we are, and they are. And we can short them to I am, I am, I am. Okay? يعني نختصرها ال I am. He is, his, or she's, or it's. And the same for are. You are, your, we are, where, they are, there. This is in affirmative, يعني في الإثبات. In negative, في النفي, we use I am not, he, she, it, is not. And we can short it to isn't, is not, isn't. You, we, they, are not, aren't. Okay, this is verb to be. This is a special case in the simple present tense. verb to be يعني verb to be ده ليه حالة خاصة في المضارع يا شباب بيكون زي ما انت شايف كده am او is او other verbs الأفعال التانية بقى in affirmative we use the singular pronoun we use the verb with s es or ies after the verb we add these letters to the verb with singular pronoun With plurals and I, مع الجمع و I, هنا بنستخدم الverb in the base form. Okay? يعني ايه base form؟ هنشوف دلوقتي. The base form, open your book page 106. صفحة 106 هتلاقي عندك irregular verbs, الأفعال الغير منتظمة. أول فعل ده بنسميه base form. Okay? Base form يعني الverb without any add or any letters added to it okay added to it this is the simple past and this is the past participle هتلاقي عندك الافعال هنا تصريف الافعال هنا البيس فورم وهنا الماضي السمبل باست وهنا الباست participle اللي هو التصريف التالي احنا بنتعامل مع البيس فورم فقط في المضارع البسيط طيب امتى بنضيف اس وامتى اي اس وامتى اي اس look here Most verbs we add s, like read, reads. We say he reads, she reads, or it reads. Okay. He writes with s, she writes, it writes. Okay. يبقى معظم الأفعال بنضيف لها s مباشرة. ما عدا some verbs which end in sh, ch, ss, x, or sz. Z or ZZ and O. These verbs we add ES. For example, we say washes. Okay. Wash, washes. هنا في SH فبنضيف ES. Watch, CH اهوت. يبقى نضيف ES. Watches. Dress, آخرها S أو SS. We add ES. Dresses. Buzz, buzzes. And fix, fixes. Do or go, الاثنين اخرهم O زي go و do, we add ES, does. بس طبعا ما بنضيفش الـ إس إلا لو كان السبجكت الفاعل عندي مفرد. أوكي، when we add IAS we add IAS with verbs that end in consonant plus Y. لو الفعل منتهي بحرف ساكن وآخر Y، يعني حرف ساكن وبعديه Y، erase Y and add IAS. بنحذف ال Y الأخيرة ديت ونضيف مكانها IAS. For example, cry cries, study studies. Okay. Here R، ال R من الحروف الساكنة، يبقى بنشيل ال R ونضيف IAS. طبعا study نفس الكلام، ال D من الحروف الساكنة consonant. We delete Y، بنحذف ال Y ونضيف IAS. طب لو ما كانش حرف ساكن، اوكي نضيف اس عادي. For example, verbs end in vowel plus y add s. They play plays. ليه ما حذفناش الواي؟ لان هنا عندي حرف متحرك اللي هو الفاول. طبعا الحروف المتحركه انتوا عارفينها a e i o u، ال a وال e وال i وال o وال u. طيب ده كان السيمبل بريزنت تنس في الافيرماتيف في الاثبات. طب نشوفه في النفي. في النفي بيكون المفرد بننفيه doesn't والجمع بننفيه don't. يعني نقول he doesn't, she doesn't, it doesn't in plural and I don't, you don't, we don't, they don't. طبعا بعديهم بنحط الباس فورم، يعني لو كان في اس بنحذفها خلاص، نرجع الفعل للباس فورم. طيب نشوف الـ present progressive. present progressive سهل، عبارة عن am أو is أو are، اللي هو verb to be in present and the verb with ing. this is the present progressive. نشوف أمثلة كده. هنا بيقول لك use the simple present tense for facts or things that are true in general. for example, Saudi riyal is the official currency of the kingdom of Saudi Arabia. is هنا for singular because Saudi riyal is singular. it takes it singular we add s. it takes 1 million years for a glass bottle to compass or decompass. my parents don't read don't هنا النفي. my parents جمع نفينا don't read printed newspapers anymore. in questions في السؤال بنبدأ بdoes. Does Oman does Oman belong to the United Arab Emirates؟ هنا في حالة السؤال بنبدأ ب does أو do. طيب نشوف الفرق ما بين ال simple present وال present progressive. We use the simple present to talk about habits or routines. لما يكون عندي routine زي ما قلنا أو عادة أو حقيقة بنستخدم ال present أو ال simple present. طب ال present progressive بنستخدمه for actions occurring now or for a temporary situation. يعني لو كان حدث مؤقت بيحدث الحين خلاص، يعني بينتهي مش روتين أو عادة. مثال the temperatures change with the seasons of the year. this is a habit or routine. يعني دايما الحرارة بتتغير مع فصول السنة، هي بتتكرر كل فصل، فدي تعتبر روتين او هابت، عادة متعودين عليه. طيب temperatures in the balls are changing drastically. قلنا هنا ان this is a happening now، يعني فعل بيحدث الان، يعني بيحصل لي تغيير شديد حاليا. drastically يعني extremely يعني للغاية. استخدمنا كلمة are changing كده مضارع مستمر لان هنا happening now، فعل يحدث الان. another example John lives in Quebec. Quebec is a province in Canada. مدينة أو ولاية في كندا. But he is studying in France this year. ولكن العام بيدرس في فرنسا. Okay. يبقى هنا is studying is temporary action. يعني حدث مؤقت. ولكن he lives in Quebec. This is a permanent action. يعني حدث دائم. يبقى لو حاجة دائمة أو عادة أو حقيقة استخدم الـ present simple اللي هو إس أو بدون إس. طيب الـ temporary حدث مؤقت يبقى is أو am أو are والـ ing. note Some verbs are not often used in the progressive form. في أفعال ما ينفعش نستخدمها في المضارع المستمر النهائي اللي هو الـ present progressive. أفعال اللي هي زي believe, forget, hear, know, like, love, need, prefer, remember, see, understand, want, and realize. These verbs we can't or they aren't used in present progressive. The time expressions for the present. الكلمات اللي بتيجي مع المضارع we are currently studying المضارع المستمر هنا استخدمنا currently studying for examinations كلمة currently يعني في الوقت الحالي أو حاليا بتدل على أن الفعل temporary مؤقت we use also these days most people recycle these days دي بتدل على present برضو present simple هنا استخدمنا recycle ليه ما حطيناش اس لان هنا people كانها جمع طيب at present برضك at present بتدل على present الحاضر لان معناها في الحاضر there are measures in place to tackle climate change and the word now air travel is more affordable now than it was in the past Okay, كلمة now at present, currently, with these days. Exercise A. Complete the sentence with the words in parentheses. Use the simple present or the present progressive of the verb. You have a verb here in parentheses. Use this verb in present, simple or simple present or present progressive. Who can answer number one? Water boil at 100 Celsius. Who can correct boil? Okay, Yusuf.
Water boils at 100 Celsius.
Very good, Yusuf. Boils because this is a fact. يبقى yes. هنا دي حقيقة حط ناس. Number two. Okay, Iyad.
The water is boiling. Be attentive.
Yeah, because this is a temporary action or something happening now. And ده مؤقت الحين فبيقول لي is boiling. Okay, thank you, Iyad. And number three. Okay, Basil.
The scientists aren't understand the cause of the problem.
Aren't understand. Aren't. We say with am, we is, we are. We put ing. بنحط ing. بحنقول aren't understand. دي أول حاجة تاني حاجة قلنا إن understand ما بياخدش أي إن جي يا باسل يبقى ما ينفعش نحط له أصلا أم وإز وآر قبله يبقى هننفيها في المضارع أوكي ثانك يو باسل listen to another answer أوكي سلطان
the scientist doesn't understand
doesn't scientist جمع يا سلطان يبقى نستخدم مع doesn't
Couldn't understand.
Again?
Couldn't understand.
يا راجل يا طيب انا جبت سيرة couldn't النهارده. احنا قلنا نفي المضارع يا ايه يا don't يا doesn't. مين يقول يا شباب؟ اتفضل يا اياد.
Don't.
Don't yes. Don't understand. Okay, thank you اياد. Number four. Okay, يوسف.
Does it snow in your country in winter?
Very good. Does it snow? Does it snow in your country in winter? بدأنا بdoes ده هنا سؤال. طيب number five. The moon around Earth go. This is a fact. You can answer this. Okay, Rakan.
The moon goes
yes.
around Earth.
Very good, Rakan. Goes, and here we add ES because go end in O, منتهية بالO فنحط ES. Okay, thank you, Rakan. Number six. What of my idea you think? This is a question. We use, in question, we use do or does. What? Okay, Abdullah.
Does your son
what does you or do you مع you بنستخدم دو ولا does يا عبد الله عبد الله قال لي دوق داز وقفل المايك وطلع يجري. يا اخي سيب المايك شغال عشان نسمعك.
قفل بالغلط، قفل بالغلط بس.
دو ولا داز؟
داز داز يا سام.
انت مصر على داز؟ بنقول لك هنا في يو جمع، الجمع بياخد دو ولا داز.
دو.
What do you think of? What do you think of? طيب نمبر 7. Currently the number of immigrants in our country increase. Correct, increase. هنا the number of immigrants هنتعامل معها كمفرد ولا جمع؟ هنتعامل معها كمفرد لان كلمة number is singular. Okay. طب هنقولها ازاي بقى يا سلطان؟
Currently the number of immigrants in our country is increasing.
Yes,
is increasing.
Is increasing. And number 8, most people, how important it is to conserve energy these days. Realize becomes, yes Yusuf?
Realize, it's the same.
Again?
The same, realize.
Realize without a change because the people same. Are plural. Dubai is part of the UAE, but it not have as many oil reserve as Abu Dhabi. Not have becomes. Okay, Sultan.
Dubai is part of the UAE, but it doesn't have as many oil.
Yeah, very good, Sultan. Doesn't have. And the last one, Ahmed has a part-time job on Saturday. But he not work today. Okay, Muhammad Sanad.
He isn't
work.
Working.
Yes.
Working.
Isn't working. Thank you, Muhammad. But isn't working. Thank you, guys, and your homework. Thank you for listening, and see you next time, inshallah. Goodbye.